Hey, I'm back, guys. So, did a little improvisation. I got this right here, this part here, with a little nipple on it. I'm hoping I can get my feet for the gas tank in there. Need a smaller socket. Coming right back. So I got the right size here, 7/16. Well, I'm hoping this is the problem. I hope this fuel pump's still working. Don't want to overtake and overdo it. Let's see what I got here. I got this refrigeration hose, which is perfect. Hopefully it won't leak. It's for gas, so it shouldn't leak. I got the gas tank here. Next thing I gotta do is take the air cleaner off so I can get some fuel in the into the bowls. Screw the air cleaner to get this off. Put all that stuff to the side. All right, put some gasoline in here. I'm sure the bowls are dried up. Bowl should be filled by now. I would think. Gotta hook this up. Hoping she starts. Let's see what happens. See in my pocket. Check the oil. Oil looks good. All right, well, let's start. I think I need more fuel in the carburetors. I wonder if it's sucking fuel. Down in there. Making a mess. That's all right. It'll dry out. It's got to get enough suction. Something to sit on. See if I can find something to sit on here. Milk crate would work. Sitting on the floor. I think it's the fuel pump, guys. We're not getting any fuel. I was better off doing it the other way. Stupid things. got gasoline all over me. Try that again. Well, that wasn't good, guys. I had a little incident here. She caught on fire on me. Thank God I had a fire extinguisher and some torch to throw on there. I got it out. Wow, that was crazy. Now I gotta rinse this thing all out. What a mess. Ay, yay, yay. Oh, well. Back to the drawing board. I think it's the fuel pump. Definitely the fuel pump. Whew. Always keep a fire extinguisher handy. Wow. Oh, time to clean it up.